Explain to me how you were gonna make a deal if you knew nothing about Spencer Williams.
Juan had made the contact with Williams. I didn't know anything about it.
And where was this deal gonna take place?
We had no deal. I think Juan had only spoke to Williams once.
Juan is dead. That doesn't help me, so that doesn't help you.
That's all I got. I give you a name, now you owe me. We have a deal.
We don't have a deal. And the only thing that matters in your universe is me.
Wow, okay, care to explain?
Spencer Williams got away. Things got personal.
Yeah, clearly, very personal.
Sam's good. They got the bullet out, he's recovering. Refused anesthesia.
Of course he did. That is great news.
That wasn't good.
Could have been any of us.
He's not giving anything up. I spoke to ATF. I'm gonna send him over there and see if they can get anything else out of him.
Okay, we'll drive him there now.
Yeah, we can do it. We got time.
I'm taking him to ATF.
I'll go with you.
I'm gonna go alone. That was a major shooting incident. I'm sure you have lots of paperwork to handle.
Get up. Let's go.
I'm gonna need you two to follow her.
You want us to follow our boss? So I'm just looking for some clarity here.
You have to give us something more.
No, I don't. Sometimes it's about just doing it.